The Uganda Landowners Association has urged all landlords to unite in a bid to fight land grabbing.
So land grabbing is real. This is why we want the general public to join us as landowners in Uganda. And we want to repeat this, that you can't fight alone. You can fight when you are in a group than fighting alone. When we are in the northern region, we emphasize this issue that we need to work together as a team.
Today, the association chairman, James Galabuzi Mkasa, revealed that the association is organizing an expo at Uma Grounds, Lugogo, from August 31st to September 1st to train landlords on how to utilize their land by engaging in industrialization, agribusiness, among other activities.
We're expecting more than 20,000 landowners and tenants from all over the country who will attend the National Land Use Conference and Expo. We're expecting at least 300 exhibitors are being mobilized for this purpose.
The chairman of Uganda Landowners Association, James Galabuzi Mukasa, said that the challenge of land grabbing is national in Uganda and it is as a result of population growth, yet land is inelastic.
It is a national issue. And as we said before, or earlier on, because land is inelastic, you know, it can't enlarge. God gave us land as it is. But population is growing, so that will bring so much force on the land.
Landlords will also be sensitized and educated about land and the laws that govern land ownership.
The case our member is faced with land grabbing can also come as a team and say, hey, new man, this is wrong. Because through experience, you go to courts of law with your evidence, you have a title, but eventually you take 20 years to win that case. You will win, but after everything has changed.
According to David Madira, the advisor of Uganda Land Owners Association, land has not extensively been used as a factor of production, an issue causing land grabbing.
When you don't have a land title or a document that shows that that land belongs to you, why do you think it cannot be stolen? So the first blame goes to us, families, clans, owners, who are not processing title.
Madira has also called upon citizens to take on value addition as it's the only way to earn profit in agribusiness.
People do not have not ensured security for their land. If you have a car and you park it by the roadside there, anybody would be interested in wanting to steal, especially if you leave the keys in and you leave the door open.
Story by Sharon Namasirie for the news.